Hi, this is Bob from Plugable Technologies. We make a lot of different products that allow you to add multiple displays to your system. And in the course of helping our customers, we get questions that are not necessarily related to our products themselves, but to functional and usability aspects of having multiple displays. And one of the things I've helped customers with in the past that I'd like to demonstrate today are some of the multiple display options within Microsoft's PowerPoint. What I have right now is the PowerPoint application opened on my display on the left, and I've got nothing open on my display on the right. I've got one of the built-in PowerPoint example presentations open, and what I want to do is go over here to slideshow, where I can see certain settings about how the presentation will run when I start it. And what's interesting here is this section that's called monitors. And right now what it says is monitor is set to primary monitor. Now my display on the left is my primary monitor. So what that means is when I start the presentation, which I'll do right now, the presentation runs on my primary display. I can go through it like I would any presentation. I'm just using the arrow keys here. And when I'm done, I can press escape to go back to PowerPoint. Well, that's pretty expected and standard, but there's other options you have when you have more than one display. If I click on this drop down for monitor, I can pick the second display I have connected to the system so that when I start the presentation, PowerPoint will stay open on my one display, but the actual slideshow will start on the other, like so. Now, why would you want to do this? Now, I have a desktop with just two displays connected to it, but this could just as easily be a laptop with a projector connected to its video output. So while I'm working in my PowerPoint or presenting, I can still see all of the slides in the display outside of the actual presentation. Okay, that's pretty useful. But what else can we do? Let me stop the slideshow and click this option, Use Presenter View. What this does is when I start the presentation, not only shows the output of the presentation on my right display, but also shows a timer, slides themselves, what my next slide will be, if there's any notes for the individual slide, and some handy tools that will allow you to manipulate information outside of the view of the audience while working. So it'll even let me control the slides and even do something handy such as use a virtual laser pointer so that I can highlight information while I'm presenting to my audience. Now, again, not the most exciting thing in and of itself, but pretty handy if you're using a laptop and presenting to allow you to have more control over your presentation and review any notes if you need to. Hopefully you find that useful, and thank you for watching.